To switch branches in VS Code, click on the lower left-hand corner on this label and a modal will pop up showing your local branches that you have as well as remote branches. If you try to switch to a branch and you get this warning that says please clean your repository, if you open the Git log, it'll usually be because of some sort of file that Git doesn't know what to do with. It either wants you to commit them or stash them. To commit changes, I show you how in another tutorial, but to stash changes means that your code isn't quite ready to be a commit yet, but you still want to stash or save them somewhere. To stash changes, go to the Git tab and click on this ellipses in the upper right hand corner and click on stash include untracked. So that will include absolutely all the files in this column, including ones that you haven't yet staged. Provide a stash message if you want to, and then you should be able to check out whatever branch you need to. When you're ready to come back to the original branch that you were on and you want to retrieve the stashed changes, you can go to the Git tab once again, click on this ellipses, and just do pop latest stash. And as you can see, that will bring back the changes that you had before, just as though you had never left this branch at all. If this was helpful, please like this video, and I hope you have a good day.